So what's the process here? What are you doing?
So what we're going to do is we're going to put heat on this. We're going to change this to a full melt. It's a hash that doesn't melt in the rosin or in your dab rig. So we're going to see what we can do.
Like, such amazing variables, man.
Yeah.
The dog eat it.